Years ago, Tanix tore the Vanguard apart over a mere bounty. Anvil Brask was murdered in cold blood, and the Hunter Vanguard was left without a leader. Tanix would ultimately die for this on the orders of Cade Six, but the scars he left among all Guardians would never fully heal. Once again, the Pyramid takes advantage of our collective pain.
Hello everyone, and welcome back to Destiny 2! It's the 6th of November, which means we got 4 days. And which means very soon your light's gonna be coming out. So yeah. So we're continuing what we were doing last time. Not only it's 4 days, I have spent most of the week.
There's the nightmare of Tanix. Let's take it down.
Been spending most of the week getting all the block army gear. Cause when I read it on video on YouTube, they say it's good to get. Not only that, I have also been getting those weapons from it. Get that bubble. Enneagram.
it that way then.
If you also saw then, that was a Black Camry completion. Because I am trying to also get stuff to finish off. Because it's better to use the Black Camry while I have the chance. Wait, got it back, wait, got it back, wait, got it back, wait.
Put up a fight, but we got him in the end, Eris.
Good. We draw closer to the pyramid with every victory.
There we go. Wasn't so bad.
The fight continues.
Yeah. Returned. Let's see, we got that.
Cade and I agreed on one thing, at least. A hunter's place is not behind walls. We are not titans. You and I belong out here. Only touch your heads.
Hang on. Where's that cape gone?
This little hunter, to my end.
In the vault. Take those, we got the chance.
What have you come to learn?
That I'm trying to do this. Traitor. So we gotta do that and that. Alright then. Let's get in this one. Because we can get all these done in an episode. And then we can go straight into that's the wrong button. Not that.
Crota's brood had an appetite for destruction that knew no bounds. Thus, the Untamed was created. To enact the will of evil upon all. Were he to have succeeded, we might not stand here today. Volgoth is fear incarnate. There's no nightmare more fitting for the pyramid to bring forth. No nightmare more fitting for you to slaughter.
Well, we're back, guys. We got just this one left, and then we're gonna continue that in the next video. So this is probably the last thing to do. All we're just gonna do is get these arms for the armor, and we are done. Simple as that. Probably gonna die many times. Alright. You. It's like fire. Ghost. I don't know when to go. That's big boy. Here. Oh, God. Damn it. That's my fault. That is my fault. This way.
Let's get it. That's a big ogre.
immune now. That's great. He's coming. He's mad now. Shot. Oh, well. No, I'm not. Not today. So are you blind? Yes, you are. Night-night.
Oh, God, there's no more, Iris.
And we grow stronger yet.
So we do it. So we do it. Let's see what we got. Let's look at that. There's supposed to be for absolutely nothing. So, next video, all we gotta do is hunt 100 Hive and hunt 100 Fallen. And then we got the grips, the vest, and then the video after that, we got Beyond. So yeah. Anyway guys, I think that's it for today, so if you liked the video, subscribe for more. If you did, hit the notification bell for more updates on my Destiny ShadowKeep. That is a rabbit. So yeah. Anyways, thank you all for watching, and have a nice day. Goodbye.